Paano nga ba magiging affiliate marketer sa System.io at kung paano i-promote ang System.io para magkaroon ka ng affiliate commissions? Recently lang guys, I just received my first System.io affiliate commissions na nasa mga $34. And this is the first affiliate commission na na-receive ko from System.io. And in this video, pag-usapan natin ang about sa System.io affiliate program and how you can get started as well. Hi everyone! Welcome back to my channel. My name is Rose Gumera. And in this channel, ay gumagawa ako ng mga tutorials on how to make money online by selling digital products. So if you are interested in my topic, make sure to hit that subscribe button below and turn on the notification bell para updated ka sa mga bago kong videos. Alright guys, explain ko muna kung ano ba yung affiliate marketing. Ang affiliate marketing ay isa sa mga popular na paraan para kumita ka online by promoting other people's products and services. Affiliate marketing is the best way to make money online lalo na kapag ikaw ay baguhan kasi hindi mo na kailangan gumawa ng sarili mong products. So ngayon, ano naman yung System.io? Si System.io ay isang all-in-one marketing platform na meron siyang mga comprehensive na affiliate programs, and also, this is a platform where you can build your own website, create your own funnels, host your online courses, meron din siyang email marketing and email automation, at marami pa siyang mga features na makatulong sa'yo as a online entrepreneur. So, step 1 na dapat mong gawin bago mo siya i-promote is dapat maintindihan mo muna kung ano yung platform. And also, mas maganda din that you yourself is using the platform para mas madali mo siyang i-promote. And if may mga questions, yung mga tao na ni-refer mo kay System.io, ay makasagot ka kaagad sa mga tanong nila. To do this guys, dapat meron kang free account kay System.io para ma-explore mo muna ang platform bago mo siya i-promote. You can check the link in the description of this video and click that link to create your System.io account. So, System.io offers a 60% affiliate commission. So, kung may bibili ng products kay System.io, like yung mga courses niya, ay magkakaroon ka ng 60% commission. And also, if yung mga nirefer mo kay System.io ay mag-upgrade ng kanilang account from free to paid, ay magkakaroon ka ng recurring commissions, which is 60%. And dito tayo ngayon sa website ni System.io where you can get your free account. Just click here, get my free account, and then input your email address, and then click get my free account. So, after that, you need to log into your System.io account. So, once nakapag-login ka na, ito yung dashboard na makikita mo kay System.io. So, this is the main dashboard. Punta ka dito sa dashboard, and then click affiliate dashboard. So, this is your System.io affiliate dashboard where you can see your commission earned for the last 30 days. And then yung earnings, as you can see here, they already paid me for about $34. To get your System.io affiliate link, scroll down ka lang. So here's your affiliate ID, this one. So you need to copy this one kung kailangan mo ng affiliate ID. And also promote System.io and earn 60% lifetime commissions. So this one, yung andito is ito yung pinaka-link mo. Or yung pinaka-affiliate link mo kay System.io. So, you need to copy this one. So, click here to copy. Ayan. And once you open natin siya sa panibagong browser, as you can see, ito yung affiliate ID mo. So, if someone click your System.io affiliate link and then mag-sign up sila through your affiliate link, then makikita mo siya dito sa yung dashboard. As you can see here, meron akong 24 leads. And ito makita mo dito yung vendor, yung source URL, and then yung date kung kailan sila nag-sign up. You need to keep your System.io affiliate link because later I will show you kung paano naman i-promote or paano makakuha ng mga referrals. And next is, punta tayo sa marketplace. So, dito tayo sa affiliate programs. Click natin si System.io. And as you can see here, meron silang mga offers, yung free training, the new system to launch an online business, financial freedom. Ayan, kung gusto mo siyang i-promote, gaya nitong the new system to launch an online business, click mo lang siya, scroll down ka, just click here, promote offer, and automatically na po na malagay yung affiliate ID mo dito sa offer na ito. Okay? So, kung meron ka ng email list, then you can promote this product from system.io. And also guys, if i-promote mo kasi si system.io, ang kagandahan niya ay meron na siyang mga resources that you can copy and paste and send out to your email subscribers. So, I will show you. So, punta ka lang sa website ni system.io and then dito sa pinaka baba, scroll down ka and click mo itong become an affiliate. Okay, so you will earn 60% lifetime commissions every time your affiliate link is used to purchase a system.io subscription or a course. Yung pinakita ko kanina na mga offers ni system.io. So, strong affiliate tracking, your affiliate link is attached to every email we send to your referrals. Ang nangyari kasi nito guys, ang ginawa ko lang ay nag-send lang ako ng mga tao sa website ni system.io. Kasi the moment na mag-sign up sila for the free account ni system.io, after that kasi na nakapag-sign up na sila kay system.io, si system.io naman yung magsisend ng mga marketing emails where they promote the offers and then yung mga subscription plan nila. So right now, ang ginagawa ko lang talaga ay mag-drive ng traffic sa website ni system.io and encourage my audience to sign up for system.io. To promote system.io guys, hindi kailangan na mag-upgrade ka ng paid account nila or bumili muna ng product sila to promote. Kasi kahit na free account lang yung account mo kay system.io, ay pwede mo na siyang i-promote at i-promote yung mga courses or offers nila sa yung mga audience. So, scroll down tayo guys and you can read here sa step 1 yung short guide, yung info page, yung branding page nila. So, i-click mo lang yan para ma-open. And then, dito tayo sa step 4, which is access our affiliate swipe folder. So, i-click mo lang ito. So, dito guys, sa Google Drive nila ay ma-access mo yung mga resources na kailangan mo as an affiliate marketer. So, may mga banners, email sequences, kung meron ka ng email list, guides, logos, and material for social media. So, for example, open natin to. So, you will have here memes, quotes, and testimonials. So, marami silang resources that you can use to promote system.io. So, now that you have your system.io affiliate link at saka yung mga resources na magagamit mo to promote system.io, ang next step na gagawin mo is, sino ba yung audience na matulungan ni system.io? The target audience ni system.io ay ang mga course creators, mga coaches, mga consultants, and mga small business owners na kailangan ng website, kailangan ng funnels, kailangan ng email automations and marketing. So, yun yung mga audiences or type of market na hanapin mo, know their pain points, know their problem, and then alamin mo kung paano makatulong si system.io sa problema nila. Based on my experience, guys, I promote system.io sa mga kagaya ko ng mga course creators na naghahanap ng affordable na platform where they can host their online course and also create funnels and build their email list. Ang next step na gagawin mo is that choose your marketing channels. So, paano ka naman makuha ng traffic or paano mo siya i-promote online? So, dito ay mamili ka lang ng channel where you are going to promote system.io. So, pwedeng social media, Facebook, TikTok, Instagram, and YouTube as well. So, just choose a platform na comfortable ka na gamitin. And also, think of the content na kailangan mong gawin to promote system.io. Sa akin naman kasi guys, ang pinili ko talaga na main platform to promote system.io ay obviously sa YouTube. As you can see here sa aking YouTube channel guys, marami akong ginawa na mga tutorials about system.io. Pinili ko si YouTube as my main marketing channel to promote system.io kasi mahilig akong gumawa ng mga video tutorials just like this one. Ayun guys, you need to choose your main marketing channel so that you can focus on creating content that hindi ka ma-burnt out. Another way na ginawa ko to promote system.io is to build my email list. I have this free ebook kasi guys where I teach about how to make money online by selling digital products. So inside that ebook, I pinopromote ko si system.io as the main platform that can help you in your online business. And the third way na ginawa ko to promote system.io ay gumagawa ako ng mga blog posts sa aking website. So this is my blog inside my website. And as you can see here, may ginagawa akong blogs about system.io, PLR course, and also I tried selling digital products on system.io. Ayan, so system.io review. So yun yung mga types of content na ginagawa ko to promote system.io. So, paano naman makukuha yung commission ni system.io? So, you'll need a PayPal account and then you'll need to integrate it kay system.io kasi doon sila magsisend sa'yo sa yung PayPal account dun sa affiliate commission mo. So, kailangan mo munang umabot ng $30 bago ka magkaroon ng payout kay system.io. So, yung $30 na yun ang pinaka-minimum na amount na kailangan mo bago magka-payout. Tapos, yung payout date nila ay every 10th day of the month. So, for example, nagkaroon ka ng $30 affiliate commission ngayong August 9, pero yung sahod mo ay makukuha mo pa sa September 10. Kasi meron silang 30 days na time frame bago mo makuha yung commission mo. Okay? So, I hope I made myself clear on that part. So, ayun yung mga iba't ibang ways natin kung paano i-promote si system.io. Remember that success in affiliate marketing takes time, takes effort, and continuous learning. Stay patient, focus on providing value to your audience, and always be open to adapting your strategies based on your results and feedbacks. So guys, if you have more questions and clarifications about system.io affiliate program, you can leave a comment below and then I will get back to you as soon as possible. And if you are ready to learn more about system.io, I have a video here that will teach you about system.io. This is my A to Z system.io tutorial that will help you to learn more about system.io from scratch into building your own email list. So check out this video and I will see you there.